more and more children are getting diagnosed with mental disorders, which are really very clearly school-induced disorders. ADHD is just one example of that. You know, 20% of boys in this culture at some point get a diagnosis of ADHD, a mental disorder. So instead of saying that the environment is sick, you say that the child, there's something mentally defective about this child that needs correction with a strong drug. Well, that's absurd, and most people understand that it's absurd. Even those people who go along with it understand that it's absurd. It doesn't make any sense. Other children are being diagnosed with depression, anxiety disorders. There was a recent study conducted by the American Psychiatric Association on stress in America, and they included teenagers as well as adults. They found that teenagers were reporting more stress than adults were, and that if you ask the teenagers the source of their stress, 85% of them said the primary source of their stress is school. School is stressing kids out.